thousand generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the land. And all who've gone before us and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the land. Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. Your name stands above them all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions. Your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, all creation cries.
Your name stands above them all.
forever, Lord. And the angels cry, holy, all creation cries, holy, you're holy, you're holy, you're holy, you will always be. Every time I sing that song, I just my mind's eye, my imagination, if you will, I can just see standing up on a high mountain and looking out over the vast lands, and that land is filled shoulder to shoulder with saints of God crying, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Holy, you are holy, King of kings, Lord of lords, you are holy, holy, you are holy, King of kings, Lord of lords, I worship you.
And my soul does.
on holy ground. I just feel like singing this verse. See, in his presence, there is joy beyond measure. And at his feet, peace of mind, it can still be found. Yes, it can. If you have a need, I know he has the answer. All you gotta do is reach out and claim it, for you are standing on holy ground. We are standing on holy ground, and I know that there are angels all around. We are standing.
We are standing.